गुड आफ्टरनून एंड वंदे मातरम चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। वी हैव कंप्लीटेड फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन इंग्लिश। इन दैट वन पोएट्री एंड वन प्रोज एंड पोएट्री कंप्लीटेड एंड टाइम नाउ टू स्टार्ट सेकेंड यूनिट। द नेम ऑफ यूनिट इज अ गिफ्ट ऑफ चप्पल्स। सो बिफोर वी कैन स्टार्ट रीडिंग लेसन, लेट मी टेल यू द कैरेक्टर्स प्रेजेंट इन द स्टोरी। लेट मी रीड दिस। मृदु इज अ यंग गर्ल growing up in Madras, now called as Chennai, with Tapi, her grandmother, and Tatha, her grandfather. One afternoon, Tapi takes her to her aunt Rukumani's house to meet her cousins Lalli, Ravi, and Meena. That means in the story there is a girl whose name is Mrudu, and she lives in Chennai along with grandma Tapi and grandpa Tatha. One afternoon, Tapi, that is her grandma, takes Mrudu to her aunt Rukumani's house. What is the name of the aunt? Rukumani. Why? To meet her cousins Lalli, Ravi, and Meena. What are the names of cousins of Mrudu? Lalli, Ravi, and Meena. Understood? Okay. Then let me start this lesson now. A smiling Rukumani threw open the door. Ravi and Meena rushed out, and Ravi pulled Mrudu into the house. "Wait, let me take off my slippers," protested Mrudu. She set them out neatly near a pair of large black ones. Those were grey, actually, with dust. You should see the clear mark of every toe on the front part of each slipper. The marks for the two big toes were long and scrawny. So this is the first paragraph. When Tapi takes Mrudu to Aunt Rukumani's house, Rukumani, with a smiling face, opens the door, and Ravi and Meena rushed out. Ravi pulls Mrudu into the house, and then Mrudu says that she wanted to take off her slippers. She kept or set them very neatly near a pair of large black ones. That means already there was a pair of slipper which were black and which were actually dusty. They were grey in the color and dusty, and the chappals were like this, that one could easily see or easily notice the mark of every toe on the front part of each slipper, and big marks of the two big toes were long and scrawny. This is the first paragraph. Second paragraph will start now. Mrudu did not have much time to wonder about whose slippers they were, because Ravi dragged her to the backyard behind a thick bitter berry bush. There, inside a torn football lined with the sacking and filled with sand, lay a very small kitten lapping up milk from a coconut half shell. So Mrudu did not have much time to think about or to wonder about whose those slippers were, because Ravi dragged her straight away to the backyard behind a thick bitter berry bush, where there was a small kitten lapping up milk from a coconut half shell. Children, underline the word lapping up. Meaning of the lapping up is to drink something using the tongue. Okay. Then, we found him outside the gate this morning. He was mewing and moving. Poor thing, said Meena. Meena said that they found this one little kitten at the gate this morning only. And it was mewing and moving. It was very, very poor. It's a secret. Amma says, Pati will leave for our Paddu Mama's house if she knows we have a cat. Meena says that it's a secret that we have a cat, because if Pati, that is grandma, comes to know that we have a cat, then she would go to Paddu Mama's house. That is why they wanted to keep it as a secret only. Then People are always telling us to be kind to animals, but when we are, they scream, "Oh, don't bring that dirty creature here," said Ravi. Now it was Meena who said, and now it's a Ravi. Ravi says what? People who are telling us to be very kind to animals, but when we are, they scream and they say that, "Don't bring that dirty creature in the house." Like this, Ravi says. And Ravi says further, see what? Do you know how hard it is just to get a little milk from the kitchen? Pati saw me with a glass in my hand just now. I told her I am very hungry. I want to drink it. But the way she looked at me, I had to drink most of it and to throw her off the scent. Children, underline this one particular phrase. Throw her off the scent. And the meaning of this phrase you can find just right side. Mislead her so that she won't understand the real purpose. So Ravi says, it was very, very hard to bring little milk from the kitchen because there was Pati who saw Ravi with the glass in his hand, and Ravi said that he was very hungry, and Pati looked very suspiciously at Ravi. So Ravi drank little or most of milk from it, and then see what happens. Then she wanted the tumbler back. Tumbler means long glass. Okay. Pati, I will wash it myself. Why should I put you to trouble? Ravi said that he would wash the tumbler himself and he will keep it safe back. I told her I had to run and pour the milk into this coconut shell and then run back and wash the tumbler and put it back before she got really suspicious. Now we have to think of some other way to feed Mahendran. That means name of the little kitten was Mahendran. Mahendran was the name of kitten. Understood? Here Ravi says how he brought milk. Yes or no? He had to run and pour the milk into the coconut shell. Again, he ran back and washed the tumbler and he put it back before she got really suspicious. That means it was very, very hard to bring little bit of milk from kitchen for these children. And the name of kitten was Mahendran. Mahendran. This little kitty's name is Mahendran. Mrudu was impressed. Mrudu was very, very impressed by this name. And she asked, Mahendran, is this the name of this little kitten? She asked a question like this. It was a real name, not just a cute kitty cat name. Then, actually, his full name is Mahendra Verma Pallava Ponai. That is M.P. Ponai. Children, underline this full name. Mahendra Verma Pallava Ponai or M.P. Ponai. For short, if you like. He is a fine breed of cat. Just look at his fur, like a lion's mane. Lion has got mane on his neck, you know that, male lion. And you know what the emblem of the ancient Pallava kings was, don't you? He looked expectantly at Mrudu. Now, Ravi says that the full name of this kitten is Mahendra Verma Pallava Ponai or M.P. Ponai. And he says that it's a very, very fine breed of cat. Fur just were exactly like a lion's mane. And he also give reference of Pallava dynasty from history. And he asked this question to Mrudu. And he expect answer from her. Now, what happens in the story, we will see in the next session. Okay, thank you.